Inshallah, the time is coming within the Muslim world we should have democracies rather than dictators and kings running Muslim countries who do not represent the Muslim public opinion. And because they do not represent the Muslim public opinion,